This is some noodles production.
Yo, I'm happy as fuck, I'm never ever feeling weak. Cause if I'm strong in my mind as well as my physique, it keep me stable as a motherfucker, keep me on my feet. It makes me feel no bother about anything that intervenes, they know nothing. So what I raise about my mind, carry on with my life, do what makes me happy all the time. Whether it's chilling with them misses, I'm mate, or just going pure wild. Going pure wild with my pure wild style. I don't care what anyone says or what anyone's thinking, I'll be true to myself until my eyes stop blinking. Stiff, dead on the floor, there's no one listen. That's not for a while, yeah, some people gonna have to live with it. I'm lucky, I'm happy, and I can see myself getting much happier. Happiness these days is a drug, I'm a true carrier. This is a shame about everybody else. And loyalties unfortunately disorderly absorbing me, concerning me, cause everybody's turning into freaks. And recently, frequently, people hardly speak with ease, but I don't give a damn, I'm being true to me. I don't like the way our loyalty's going downwards. I don't like the way that people turn into cowards. Cowardness means powerless, that means you're nothing, bruv. That's how it is, that's how it was, so deal with it and buckle up. I can't believe the stubbornness and childishness that surrounds us. Round here they need to grow some balls within their trousers. Man up, and also admit their fucking mistakes and apologise just in case it happens again. I know apologies can mean nothing but sometimes they're genuine. But around here they're obviously as fake as a wax made mannequin. But then again, some of my friends are gonna be friends. Loyal into the end, to the curtains descend. In the crematorium, bound to be cremated. I don't want a depressing funeral because I will hate it. Just want them to remember my music, appreciate it. Remember I'm creative, I dismantle all hatred. Cause hatred is basically having half a heart that's aching. So they take it out with other people even if the assumptions are mistaken. And then you got pure fucking hatred, where you will not stop hating until you hear that bones breaking. And loyalties unfortunately disorderly absorbing me, concerning me, cause everybody's turning into freaks. And recently, frequently, people hardly speak with ease, but I don't give a damn, I'm being true to me. I don't like the way our loyalty's going downwards. I don't like the way that people turn into cowards. Cowardness means powerless, that means you're nothing, bruh. That's how it is, that's how it was, so deal with it and buckle up. Jealousy and consciousness is what fuels self-pity. I've been there myself and trust me, it's not pretty. The difference between someone that admits it and someone that doesn't is the one that doesn't feel guilt within their conscience. And constantly bothers to try and make people's lives hell. They're the ones that wanna pop in the eye to the eye swell. Make their tears drop heavier than the past when I fell. But I got back up and that eye pool should stay swollen. For all the trouble they caused, all the bad words they've spoken. They need verbal herbals to reverse the cursing or be burned for certain. Cause the weight of the story concerning my verdict, that's what I think. People are perverts, wankers, complete selfish or complete and utter cunts. I know I'm moaning, but this place used to be full of love. This place used to be full of love, and that is why I'm moaning. Where the fuck's the love gone? And loyalties unfortunately disorderly absorbing me, concerning me, cause everybody's turning into freaks. And recently, frequently, people hardly speak with ease, but I don't give a damn, I'm being true to me. I don't like the way our loyalty's going downwards. I don't like the way that people turn into cowards. Cowardness means powerless, that means you're nothing, bruv. That's how it is, that's how it was, so deal with it and buckle up.
This is some news production. Some noodles production.